What's cracking, Crackinites? Welcome back to Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. This is going to be episode 11. As you saw in the last episode, we are stupid people that lie to our wives. In this instance, I'm referring to we as in Nathan Drake and myself, because I'm the one playing Nathan Drake. Not that I make his life choices, obviously. We are on our way to Madagascar, as you saw in the last episode. Apparently, King's Cross, there is a place called, or there is a place, a volcano, and that's where Nate thinks we have to go, so that's where we're gonna go. And now we're gonna pop right on in and throw down. Oh, I love driving vehicles. Oh, just not off the fucking cliff. Okay.
Whoops!
Whoops! Sorry, guys. Whew. It's actually got pretty good controls. I won't complain about it. When you e-brake, you just kind of keep power sliding. That's pretty cool. I like it.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Yeah, me too.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Telling Nathan it's shocking how much of the
oh, there's treasure.
That's the 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Antiquity Master 37.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile.
I mean, there was a treasure. I'll tell you about it later. It's not important. That looks like a dead end. Oh no, that's the way I came from. Oh, my tire tracks are still down there. That's cool. My tires.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Whoa. What's wrong, guys? You don't like my driving? Probably shouldn't have let me drive then, because this is how I do.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Rickety? Well, let's take it then, see where it goes. Maybe. Oh. I don't know what this is, but I'm knocking it over. Maybe. Ah. Got it.
That bridge. This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go.
Hey. Hey, another thing of rocks. Nope. There we go.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Just keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on.
Oh.
We're good. Everything's good. Careful, careful. Made these cairns. Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them.
Yeah, let's keep an eye out for them so I can break them.
Alright, hang on, guys.
Not get stuck here.
Well, I'm not trying to, but oh my god. I feel like I'm about to die. Dead. Oh. Oops. Let's not get stuck here. Stuck. Like immediately.
Onward and upward.
Yeah.
We're getting nowhere fast.
Easy.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
That was worrisome.
Slip and slide.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Yeah, well, it's better than the last fall you took. There's a cairn up there. Oh, there's tire tracks.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Lemurs!
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the winner?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
I bet you're wrong.
Oh, hey!
I bet you're very wrong. All right, Rock.
Oh. This thing come with airbags? Parachutes.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh.
Shit.
Jesus. Die. Oh.
Hey, take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I thought I would. Was that like a mountain lion just jumped out? There's something
so
with a tail.
Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because.
I hope so,
exactly?
For as much trouble as we're going
to. Maybe for protection.
Here.
British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Ooh. Okay. Sorry, boyos.
Let's go check out that tower.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and set up this.
Got some
first,
big plans for this winch.
Apparently, I can use it now.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah, definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Nice. I'm gonna see how many times it'll let me wrap it around. Two. Alright, two is good. Hey. Come on. Thank you.
There, that ought to do it.
Hup. Whoa. Hey, a dragon.
Sam, look.
Christopher Condon's sigil is captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time.
Fiery Dragon.
So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case.
Ooh, treasure.
This certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go.
Told you we'd use the winch.
Steady.
Where are you, Sam? Oh, there you
see,
are.
See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill.
Well, not yet. Small victory.
Oh, that would have
smacked somebody. Well, I'll celebrate
the big
ones.
Ow. Oh. Seriously? There we go.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive
pirate.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
To get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor. Patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Damn.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still takes a long time.
Well, it could be longer, Victor. I could make you get out and walk. Oh, I've already been here. Alright, let's go this way. There's so many different paths to take. Oh.
I got mud in my mouth.
Nope, you're going down. You are going
so
down.
That rock pile.
Technically, it's called a cairn.
Oh, treasure.
Yeah, I don't like to say that word. It just sounds weird. Cairn. Cairn. Nope. I don't like it.
Nope. Don't like it. That's cool, man. You don't gotta like it. That's what it's called. Cairn. I don't even know what it is. Landmark? Cairn? I don't know. I can go that way. yeah.
Would you look at that?
Oh, shit. Stop, stop.
I see him.
What do we got? Military types poking around.
Of course it's Shoreline.
Guys.
Yep.
Can't get away from the bastards. Save our lives.
Found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
There is that.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
I'm gonna go back this way first, before we do this. I'm not gonna go back that way, before we do this. Alright, well. Oh my gosh, there's another one over there.
Set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
It's empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
Come on over here. I'll take you out, you son of a bitch. Wow. Alright, let's get the sniper that I saw up there out first.
Go check on it, man.
Roger that. What you got?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Oh my god, I almost got seen again. That guy out, and then that guy. Looking away. Shit, guys.
Where'd you go?
Damn, that was a little too close for comfort there. Take this guy out first. Are you really just gonna stand there and stare at me? There was.
What the?
Shit. What was that?
Rotten.
Come on. Ooh. Damn. Let's do that shit again. That was fun. Two more guys. Let's. Oh god.
Wait. Yeah. Yeah, he might be here.
Nope. Nope. Three more guys. My bad.
Nothing.
Goodbye. Sure, that would have killed him. Alright, there's a guy up top. There we go, I see him. Goodbye. Really? That isn't what I wanted you to do, Nathan. There you go, good boy. Are you serious? That guy, there's no way.
Okay.
What's this deal?
I think that's it.
Oh shit! Why are they so fond of their fucking explosives? Good lord. What's in here? Nothing. Oh.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. That's a weird one.
Adam Baldridge.
Oh, Baldridge.
He was at King's Bay for a while. He's a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Well, yeah, I guess that's true. Good lord. Oh, I was gonna jump into the well. No point. That well is all dried up. Nope, no thank you. Alright, we're gonna get to the next part and then we're gonna end this video. That was a lot of fun. I really wish I was a lot better at stealth. Oh! Shit.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
We'll just do it this way. Yeah. Yep, that's the way. Come on. There we go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
go this way. Rocks are coming
Sully,
with me.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Alright, guys, that's where we're going to call this episode. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for taking time to watch this video. Yeah, I really don't have anything else other than I will see you in the next video. Keep gaming. As always, keep gaming, friends, and I hope to see you in the next video. Have a great day.